Sakurai. It's time. What?
I'm Masahiro Sakurai.
It's the boy!
I'd like to introduce you to the new Super Smash Bros. Game for the Nintendo Switch. As you may know, Super Smash Bros. Is an action game about
Smash. Footage from the Smash Bros. Wii U game. Off the screen. The end.
Many fighters have appeared in this series. I'm sure you are all eager to find out who will be joining the roster this time. So we made a video to showcase some fighters appearing in the game.
What? What? A fighter
roster?
The
number next to each fighter signifies the order in which they joined the Super Smash Bros. Series.
Cool.
Please, take a look.
Oh, look at that! Look at that, that looks cool. That looks really... Woo! Oh, was that a new Bowser Final Smash? Yo, these models. Fox, yes, and Falco, Marth. Yo, look at these stages. Wait a minute, that's Skyward Sword Zelda. Mewtwo's back. Sanic. Peach. No Toad. Pikachu. Yo, that's a different fight. Ice Climbers are back. Inkling. Woo! The 64th character. Captain Falcon's back. Zeus and Wii Fit. Oh, Wii Fit Trainer's back. Wait, what? What? The Pokemon Trainer's back. I did not expect that to happen. Ryu's back. Green of Time Ganondorf. Do you see this? Ew, Cloud is back. Everyone is here. Snake is back. Jigglypuff. Pichu. Roy? Don't tell me. Are they bringing back Young Link? Rob, wait. What was that E next to Lucina's name? Mr. Game & Watch. Whoa, look at those. Look at the change. Rob, Dr. Mario, and Duck Hunt. Pit is back. Dark Pit. E. Palutena. What does the E stand for? Corrin, Bowser Jr. and the Koopalings. Young Link is back. They need to give him a Majora's Mask moveset. The Miis are back. Good. Wario's back. Little Mac is back. It's like everyone is, they said everyone is back. Is that a Dr. Mario stage? No, that was WarioWare. Wolf it. Okay, Etika, you're good. Whoa! His Final Smash got changed! Ultimate! Super Smash Bros. Ultimate. Oh! And Luigi. Yoshi. Oh my lord. Everyone is back. Even Pichu, what the heck? This is nuts. Everyone is here. This is nuts. Sakurai.
That's right. Every fighter in Super Smash Bros. History is joining the battle.
This is nuts. I did not expect
Indeed,
this to happen.
Absolutely every Super Smash Bros. Fighter ever is in this game, whether they were originally DLC or only appeared once in the past. We believe that's what players want, so we made the impossible possible.
Yo, look at these moves. Anyway, these moves look different.
This one has the most smash for your buck. Simply put, this is the biggest crossover in gaming history. Once again, worlds will collide. Even so, your starting roster may be as small as the original Nintendo.
The starting roster is the same. They made more unlocks. Yes.
So it feels like you're constantly recruiting popular.
This is amazing. This is amazing. I'm in love. Are also making a return. 8-player Smash is back.
See what happens when you pit many different fighters against one another.
This is hype. How long have this? We're like 24 minutes in. I don't know how long it's gonna be. We got some new differences.
Mario's still easy to use, but we did add a little something for someone from his latest adventure.
Cappy's in his moveset.
Also wear his wedding and builder outfit.
That's good. Link.
Link dons his champion's tunic from The Legend of Zelda, Breath of the Wild. His bombs are now remotely detonated. And his final smash unleashes ancient arrows.
Oh,
he can also
cool.
wear Link's familiar tunic of the wild.
Ice Climbers are back.
Although it's been a while, the 2-in-1 fighter and Ice Climbers are back. Work together with Nana. Once she's gone, you're in serious trouble.
Nana. Ike is back.
Fire Emblem, Half of Radiance returns.
Oh, so regular Ike is back, not buff Ike. And buff Ike.
Both versions for the first
so regular Ike and buff Ike.
The two different versions are even voiced a little differently.
Really?
Prepare yourself. Prepare yourself.
Really? Pikachu.
We now have the female version of Pikachu, complete with a heart-shaped tail.
Pretty nice, pretty nice.
Did you notice Pikachu Libre?
Pikachu Libre!
Fox's design is now based on Star Fox Zero, and his final smash has received an overhaul.
Finally, he has a different
final
smash.
Are straight to the point, so you can get right back to fighting.
This time, final smash are fast and ferocious. Falco? Does he have the
smash features an unorthodox ship formation that's more unruly than Fox's.
Unlike Fox, Falco's is a wild
either
fire.
Way, the Landmaster has been retired.
Get rid of the Landmaster. Ryu.
In one-on-one fights, Ryu will always face his opponents, just like in his original game appearances.
Oh, that's pretty cool.
It's a small touch that reduces accidental command inputs. Charge moves, like Samus's charge shot, can now power up in mid-air.
You can charge mid-air?
Dodge, but you'll be open to attack.
Oh my lord.
Mark's Dancing Blade is faster, and it's easier to unleash.
Jeez, Dancing Blade this is really fast.
For Roy and Lucina too.
Roy and Lucina as well.
In addition, Marth is now fully voiced in English.
Keep your eyes open.
They finally did it.
Backed by popular demand, veteran fighter Snake is sneaking back into the fray. It's been 7 years since his last appearance in the series, so we can finally make some new dream matches come true. Of course,
no.
Shadow Moses Island is back too.
Shadow Moses Island is back at the stage. King DDD, what's he gonna do?
King DDD's final smash is basically a
Mass DDD?
Where he unleashes missiles
no.
and a jet hammer.
Mass DDD! Oh no, it's Pichu.
Pichu is also returning.
This is hilarious.
Its electric shock still damages itself too, so be careful.
But what's the point?
In The Legend of Zelda, Breath of the Wild, Zelda's more into research than fighting, so her design is from The Legend of Zelda.
Oh, Link Between Worlds.
Link Between Worlds.
Really interesting.
Zelda is much more elegant and regal than our other fighters, but we made sure you wouldn't underestimate her energetic attacks. Her final smash is a ceiling move called Triforce
Force of Wisdom. Really? Sheik is back. Sonic?
Sonic's final smash, Super Sonic, is more
oh gosh.
Souped up than ever.
Oh no.
Either you're too slow, or he's lightning fast.
Oh no. I'm scared. Pac-Man.
Pac-Man also got a speed boost this time around. Looping around the stage sounds just like Pac-Man, don't you think?
Pokemon Trainer is back. Oh
Pokemon
no.
Pokemon Trainer is back with Squirtle, Ivysaur, and Charizard.
Oh man. Sakurai, you outdid yourself.
You can change Pokemon during battle, and this time there's no penalty for sticking with one. So feel
good, there's no penalty. There's no stamina thing. That's good.
Also, you can play as a female
nice.
For the first time.
Nice, you can play as the female trainer. Falcon.
Some fighters, like Captain Falcon, trigger a dramatic slow-mo effect on strong attacks in one-on-one.
Oh, that looks cool. A slow-mo attack.
And
yo.
Of course, his hazardous big blue stage is making a return.
Hazardous? Really? You really gonna do me like that? Oh no, this
Just
guy.
Just like before, you can play as Cloud in his Final Fantasy VII costume or his Final Fantasy VII Advent Children costume.
Nerf him, please.
Now you can see his limit gauge near his damage percentage at all times.
Okay, that's good. That's
Special
a good,
displays are
good
available
update.
For certain other fighters too.
Yo, look
for
at
example,
the screen though. That looks. Look at the bottom. That looks pretty cool.
You can see how much longer Robin.
That's
can
good.
Use
good. Good.
Tomes.
Good.
For villager, we made it easier to see.
Oh, now you can see what item you're pocketing. Nice.
Between the male and female versions, there are 8 different villagers.
Ooh, Bowser was cool.
Final Smash, Giga Bowser, is even bigger and better. He's now.
Ooh.
Now as big as Bowser from the Yoshi's Island game.
Mr. Game & Watch.
All of Mr. Game & Watch's moves are back, and he looks even more like he did in his original games. His
That's pretty cool.
Are more full of character than ever.
That's pretty cool. Young Link, Majora's Mask moveset.
Super Smash Brothers
Please.
Melee is
Please.
A comeback
Please.
That makes 3 links for the first time.
Please.
Lon Lon Milk, anyone?
Ah, come on.
After 10 long years, Wolf makes his return. His design is based on Star Fox.
Etika is saved.
Each of his moves have received significant upgrade.
Kirby, what's he gonna do?
Kirby is his usual puffy self. But we've added a little something to his stone ability. He has a copy ability for every fighter, so the more fighters we have, the more challenging he becomes to develop.
The more challenging he becomes to develop? Shulk. Shulk.
Shulk used to require repeated button presses to toggle Monado arts. But now you can choose a specific one with a button press in a quick direction.
Oh, that's pretty cool.
Sure is handy to change art.
I like that.
We also added Fiora to his final smash.
Ha! Ganondorf, please be its own character!
Ganondorf rises again, returning to his popular design from The Legend of Zelda. Ocarina of Time.
He's a thing of sword!
Final smash, he becomes Demon King Ganon. Mii Fighter's proportions have been tweaked a bit.
Are we gonna give them better 1-1-1-1 movesets?
There are 3 types. Brawler, Sword Fighter.
Movesets have also been enhanced. Nice.
And Gunner.
Make them more competitively viable.
Each type has also been enhanced, and you can now choose from 12 voice options.
Oh, that's pretty cool.
We're hoping to get this fighter ready.
Online battles in the future?
Online play.
Really?
Previously, Pit's final smash was 3 sacred treasures. This time,
the lightning chariot.
Riding in style on the lightning chariot.
The Zero Suit Samus.
In the last game, Zero Suit Samus' final smash called in her gunship. This time, she uses her power suit to fire a devastating laser.
Pretty cool.
Olimar.
Look at that Olimar picture.
You see a crack in his helmet.
What?
But don't worry. It'll get fixed up right away.
Olimar will die. Oh no, it's Bayonetta.
Bayonetta's costumes from her first 2 games are both available. Listen closely and you'll hear differences in the sound effects.
Who this? Rodan?
We have a guest. Rodan appears as an assist trophy.
I was right. I kind of predicted that Rodan would be an assist trophy.
Warrior Man has changed quite a bit.
Warrior Man.
After transforming, he no longer uses individual attacks to get.
Transformational Final Smash no longer uses in regular
Job
moves.
Done.
Okay. Fair enough. DK. Yo, this has been
Donkey
going on
Kong
for a while.
Smash is all rapid fire punches like Donkey Kong Jungle Beat.
They revealed every character. That is insane. You'll
notice that he and other fighters have expressive new facial animations.
That one on the right still makes me laugh.
Little Mac's final smash is now a rush of blows from Giga Mac.
Ooh.
In fact, all final smash moves in the game
Yeah, it seems like all Final Smash moves are just attack and then boom, get straight back to the battle.
Paul and Pooh.
Ooh.
Jeff still shows up as an assist trophy.
What about Lucas?
Likewise, Lucas.
Kumatora and Boney. Nice.
At first glance, Wii Fit Trainer seems the same, but her face has a new look.
Yeah, she has eyes now.
A bit on whether to change it.
She has anime eyes now.
A request from the Wii Fit developers.
She doesn't look like a blank slate.
We've included all the hazards from both versions of Mega Man stage from Super Smash Bros. For Wii U and Nintendo 3DS.
Can we turn off? Turn them off?
Say hello to Proto Man and Bass.
Palutena.
Palutena's special attacks have been streamlined this time around. And her down special is now both a counter and a deflector.
Really? Interesting.
Rob has a new gauge on his chassis, showing how much fuel he has left for hovering.
Oh, that's cool. I like that. Lucina and Dark Pit.
Notice the Epsilon symbols next to
Epsilon.
Lucina and Dark Pit's numbers?
Let me guess, they're available in the paint.
Are based on another fighter in the game. We're treating these fighters a little differently, and have decided to call them Echo Fighters.
Echo Fighters? Clones!
We introduced a brand new Echo Fighter.
Who? And that new Echo Fighter? Daisy! Ah! Memory Man, you are going nuts right now.
Echo Fighter.
I'm done. I'm going home. I'm going home.
Which we hope you'll enjoy.
Oh wait, I am home.
Have fun playing.
Yo.
As your favorite princesses.
Oh, look at that animation.
Add up the changes we're making. There could be tens of thousands. I hope you're looking forward to some serious matches. And here's a new fighter.
Nani? Inkling. Yeah.
Inkling is a completely new addition to the roster. If you ink opponents, they'll take more damage from attacks.
Inkbrush.
Different weapons are available as smash attacks or special attacks.
Oh.
The splatter shot. Splat bomb. Splat roller. And the final smash, Killer Whale.
Ooh. I was kind of thinking it would be the Tenta missiles, but then again, this is based off Splatoon 1.
You can actually run out of ink, so it's important to refill by pressing the B button while shielding. Inkling Boy also debuts alongside Inkling Girl. Inklings are
multiple colors, though?
All 8 have their own outfits.
Cool.
And each has their own ink color, so matches get really bright.
Wait, is that Moray Towers? Moray Towers is a stage?
By the way,
the Squid Sisters, let me guess, they're an assist trophy.
Added in the Squid Sisters as an assist trophy. During their live concert, the camera zooms in for a close-up. That means it's easier to get knocked off the screen.
Really? You gonna do this like that? Why? Assist trophies.
While we're on the topic of assist trophies,
Metroid.
Let me share some additional information.
Please don't show Waluigi.
Assist trophies lend helpful support in battles.
Yeah.
You can KO.
No.
Now you get points for it too.
No. Waluigi deconfirmed.
However, some assist trophies will remain unbeatable. Maybe an unexpected guest will photobomb your battle. Yep, it's him.
Bomberman is an assist trophy. I knew Bomberman. Bomberman. I understand people wanted Bomberman in Smash. Starfy is back.
50 of them appear in the game.
Wait, Starfy was already an assist trophy. Sukabon!
Of course, we're also adding even more Pokemon. And
I want him to be a final character. They finally recognized my favorite fighting game. I need a moment. A fake Smash Ball, really?
Steel Sukupon?
There are a variety of stages available.
Present Tower's back. Well,
including a massive list of returning stages.
If you get Can we have Metal Mario stage return? If that happens, I'll be so happy. And I won't ask for anything ever again.
The graphics have been improved as well. Let's get a look at some stages.
Bring back Metal Mario stage and I won't ask for anything ever again. The Bonsai Bills. Spirit Train's back. Excuse me. Ragged Orpheon, oh boy. It's that one stage that flips upside down, right? Green Hill Zone's back. Yeah, this one's better than Windy Hill. New Park City, oh boy. Wrecking Crew's back. Y'all ready for that Mother 3 troll? The one stage that I do want that I think has a good chance of coming back, because a lot of people really wanted it, is Pokéfloats, maybe. Moray Towers, I knew it, it was a stage. It was Moray Towers. Oh, they're not. Great Plateau Tower? What? Okay, I thought it was just like a this much. Hey, it's the old man. Man, you can break it. That's disrespectful. Oh, okay. It looks like it builds itself.
All stages now have both Battlefield and Omega Forms too.
Really?
These versions hover above an abyss.
Wait a minute, that's the Yoshi stage from 64.
So savor the simplicity.
Did you see that?
Music and background from your favorite series.
And that's the Yoshi stage from Melee.
Let's take a sneak peek at the new and returning techniques you can pull off during battles.
Ladder attacks? Really?
The directional air dodge enhances mobility.
You have a directional air dodge now.
It can come in handy when recovering from a fall. However, if you dodge too much, even on the ground, you'll be wide open to attack and your duration of intangibility gets
good, they're getting rid of the rollers. Short hop attack.
You can execute short hop attacks by pressing the A button and jump at any time.
Cool.
Also, you can smash attack by pressing the A and B buttons just like the previous game.
Perfect shield.
A perfect shield occurs when you release the shield button. Until now, you were able to pull it off without any major risks, but going forward, you'll need to time it carefully.
Oh, pretty cool. One-on-one damage.
For one-on-one battles, the damage dealt will now be greater than in battles with higher numbers of players.
Oh, now they have a 0.5 or point something percent. That's
pretty interesting.
This should
help ensure that the action is well-paced. In a timed battle, the fighter in the lead will sometimes flash with light. Better do something, or no victory pose for you.
Interesting. And more.
We've got something special for your playing pleasure in Super Smash Bros. Ultimate.
Uh-oh. The GameCube controller. It's back.
Nintendo GameCube controllers can be used in Super Smash Bros. Ultimate. For many of you,
Fair.
It just isn't the same without them. Not to mention, all Super Smash Bros. Series amiibo figures are compatible this time as well. In fact, all fighters' current amiibo figures will be supported, even if they're from a different series. Tap a compatible amiibo figure to add in a figure player, or FP, and level up. Your FP data from previous...
We're gonna get Ice Climbers amiibo, and Young Link, and... Before we go...
We hope you're as excited as we are.
How long was this?
Our staff will...
This was 45 minutes. They were right.
The game releases. We really appreciate your support. We've made including every single fighter ever our number one goal, so I'm kind of hoping you aren't expecting too many new challengers. However, we do have one more announcement. Please, take a look.
Uh-oh, I'm scared. Whoa? Nani? Not actual gameplay footage. Whoa, look at this. Look at this animation. This production value is amazing. Don't tell me it's Ridley. It's Ridley. Ridley's back. Ridley's a playable character now. Oh, no. Yo, this production value. This is amazing. Yo. They got what they wanted. They got what they wanted. They got what they wanted. Ridley hits the big time. Oh, boy. How big is this boy? Kind of like Bowser size. And he's meta Ridley. Okay. He's about Bowser size, or maybe a little bit bigger than Bowser. Really? Really? Oh boy. Ridley's in the game. Yo, that production value is amazing. I love it. Can we have more cutscenes like that? Available. September 21st. December? Oh no. We were all wrong. It's coming in December.